We out here, baby. History. History. Redman cutting. Yes Guy TV. Blessings, man. Blessings.
Tandem, DTLR for really understanding and hearing Jahlil's vision to what he wanted to really bring back to this downtown central business district of the city of Chester. It's an honor to be a part of it. Mayor and council were 120% backing your project, Tandem's project. We had countless meetings about different, how was it going to work, things and that we had to get through as far as obstacles.
And he bought a new pair of Hirachis too. Never seen Drake with that freshman footwear, but you know, that's one of the benefits. But I just want to say that, you know, this is a really exciting day here in the city. And big shout out to Jahlil and the Tandem family, Rod, Todd, David, Mike, everybody in the family. This is really inspiring to the next generation and other people that want to start investing in the Chester. And just to take the step out, Jahlil, with their vision, I mean, people don't understand the hard work. And I've noticed firsthand the hard work that these guys put in making this possible.
Jahlil Beats.
What's up, guys? I hate public speaking. Just gonna let y'all know that. So that's the reason why I'm never behind the mic. I'm behind the boards. But today is probably up there one of my best days of all time. You know what I mean? I'm from Chester. I was born in Lamoken Village. You know, my mom here, she gave us everything, you know what I mean? You know, she did the best she could with what she had. And I'm a reflection of that, you know what I'm saying? It's just a beautiful thing to watch my wife and my kids, you know, watch me do this great thing for the city and be able to give back. It's just a beautiful thing. Words can't even express how I feel right now. I'm not too much into talking. I'm really into doing, and I just want to leave this with y'all. This whole thing, Avenue of the States, is about to change, and we're going to be behind that, and we're going to make a change in the community. And after we're done with downtown, we're going to work on the resident side, and we're going to change all our communities. We're going to change everything, and this is the start today, and I appreciate y'all.
DJ Amir, Amir.
T-shirts. They run $25 a piece, 2 for $40. And yeah, you guys can follow me on Instagram. My clothing page is flexappeal.wear.
Day in the weekend, man, Wallow 267. Got my business right here. We out here, we active. We putting down for the city. We got CMRC right here. We in the first DTLR store in northeastern Pennsylvania. It's going down right here in Chester, Pennsylvania. It's just like that.
Oh, yeah, man. Jalil Festival. You know what I'm saying? Chester, PA. This is what we do out this joint. Look, Jalil Beats. That's my little brother. That's my little brother. You know what I mean? This is what we do, man. We out here, man. This D-Pat, man. Follow me.
Radio.net in the building. Grand opening DTLR. Jalil Beats. I'm in this joint trying to find something in my size, man. Everything's small, man. Size 15 shoe. You know what I mean? Maybe I get some socks or something like that. But shout out to Jalil Beats, man. Rebuilding the city, putting everything back together, man. I'm proud of him doing this damn thing.
It's your boy King here live right here at DTLR opening. They got the grand opening here with Jalil Beats here in Chester. We're going to ask some questions.
It's a blessing, man. It's a start for the city, man. Chester, we on the way up.
We already know.
We got some big announcements later today. I'ma keep investing in my city.
I'm giving out free stuff.
Okay.
Off of their check. It's definitely a good opportunity. I'm glad we are here in Chester. Chester deserves everything about DTLR as it really used to be. So we're definitely gonna level up. Do some amazing things here. We've got a great staff, great team, great managers. And they get on my nerves, but everyone's free on their next check.
You can't give nobody more leverage than you got. You gotta go.
Yo, look.
I don't give nobody leverage. I don't care about who's speaking.
Fun facts, though. When he was down, bro, he was sharing our merch.
This when I had my phone in the joint, and I was playing this stuff. If you go all the way down on my, if you go all the way down on my Instagram, you would see in 2013 when I was in the cell.
And you was reposting the shirts and everything.
Yo, that's how I play.
We was on the first wave before.
That was hard.
These boys been on the game, man. I don't know where you at. I don't know if you stuck under a rock. I don't know if you're at the bottom of the ocean. But Chester is active. They got their own thing. They not Philly. It's Chester. They got their own thing going on. You see what I'm saying? And that's what they represent. And that's how they carrying it. And listen, I'm right here. You see where I'm at. I'm out here in Chester, man. First DTLR store in Pennsylvania. North East of Pennsylvania. And you know what it is. Just like that.